Almost got it that time.
Piggy, my little Boobabille, you want to make your mama proud, right?
Oh, yup.
And you know nothing would make your mama more happy than doing what she asks you to do, right?
Oh, yup. Oh, yup.
Very good. Now go out and fetch your mama a nice, juicy
Dodo
for dinner. And don't come back until you go!
Gosh, I better make my mom proud of me and catch a rabbit.
Aha! Jackpot! Just what I needed. Now all I need is a can opener. Ah, there's one. How convenient. There. Bottoms up.
What the?
Oh, shucks.
What's up, Doc?
I'm looking for
Dodo.
A rabbit, huh? So tell me, Doc, when you find this rabbit, what are you gonna do with it?
Oh no, I can't say it. Oh no.
Ah, come on. Tell me.
No, it's too gross. No.
I'm genuinely curious. Please.
Well, I shouldn't tell you, but if I could, I'd say... I'm gonna catch him and maul him and beat him and skin him and grind him up and make him into rabbit meatballs! But I'm not gonna tell you. Oh, no.
Listen, Doc, I don't mean to toot my own horn, but I'm an expert at catching rabbits.
You are? Oh, will you help me catch a rabbit? Oh, will you please?
I'll do better than that, my fine fetid friend. I'll teach you. Greetings, class. Welcome to Rabbit Hunting 101. Time to take attendance. Anyone who's here, raise your hand.
Present!
Now, lesson one. Outsmarting rabbits. It's common knowledge that rabbits are really good at multiplying. Now, come up to the board, please. Solve this multiplication problem.
Now, let's see, now don't tell me, is it one?
Wrong. Try again.
Two?
Don't sweat over it too much, Doc. You'll never need this stuff in the real world anyway. Now for lesson two, tracking rabbits. If you want to find the rabbit, you got to learn to follow their tracks. Now, do you see any tracks?
Oh, I found them! I found tracks! Oh, yum, I found them!
Good job, kiddo! Now follow them and you'll find that rabbit!
I hear something.
What's it sound like?
Well, it kind of sounds like a track. Whoa, wait a minute. I don't think that was a rabbit at all. I think that was a train. Were you trying to trick me?
Trick
no,
you?
No.
I wasn't trying to trick you. I was, training you.
Oh, really? Well, makes perfect sense to me.
Come on, Spinoza. Time for lesson three. Trapping rabbits.
Is it me or this thing spider here?
Was that high enough?
A little higher, Doc. All right, that looks good. Hold it right there. Boy, oh boy. That's a nice-looking rabbit trap.
Yup, there is.
Ah, wait a second. I almost forgot the most important part of the trap, Doc.
What's that?
The bait! Say, Mac, could you do me a favor and place the bait under the trap for me?
I can do that. I'll go place the bait. Is this where I place it?
A little further, Doc.
Come on. I hope he noticed.
Like this?
Perfect.
Okay, I placed the bait.